Wine, sponsor the Sunday Family Film.
You married a corpse bride with a hole in her side. Your true love forgotten. In her place, something rotten. With the voices of Johnny Depp.
I would never marry you.
Helena Bonham Carter.
I thought this was all going so well.
This is going to be good.
The Sunday Family Movie, Tim Burton's Corpse Bride. New Year's Eve at 4 on Sky Movies 1.
Premiership football this Christmas on Sky Sports in association with Ford. Chelsea. Take on Reading. Boxing Day at 1, Sky Sports 1. Followed by Watford versus Arsenal.
Adebayor scores.
5:15, Sky Sports 1. And there's Charlton's clash with Fulham.
What a goal!
Wednesday, 7:30, Sky Sports 1. To upgrade to Sky Sports, press the red button now or go to Sky Active.
I wish I was Jack Sparrow. I wish I had his looks. I wish I had his big, strong hands. Instead of rusty hooks, I wish I had his pretty eyes. I wish I had his style. Instead of this old manky patch and black teeth for a smile. I'm sick of woodworm in my leg and stinking sort of crabby. I wish I was Jack Sparrow. Instead of short and flabby.
Live the life of Jack Sparrow in Pirates of the Caribbean. Press interactive on your Sky remote for Sky GameStar.
Searching for a great sale? The big B&Q sale just got bigger. From 10 a.m. Boxing Day, there's a further 20% off all bathroom sale prices. Just spend over £150. There's even 20% off all our latest designs, including baths, taps, plugs, oh, the lot. All you need are the bubbles.
The new Remington Protect and Shine straightener with fabric cushion plates. Now up to a third off.
Dreams spark our imagination. Dreams make us smile. We invite you to come live out Disney dreams this year. It all begins at the place where once upon a time happens once upon a day. Walt Disney World Resort, the place where dreams come true.
With Virgin Holidays, you can stay for 2 whole weeks at a Walt Disney World Resort hotel from just £599 per person. Book online at virginholidays.com/Disney.
I'm a fireman.
I want to be a policeman. I want to be a penguin.
No matter what your little penguins get up to, Persil Non-Bio will be tough on stains, but sensitive on their skin. Sensitive cleaning from Persil Non-Bio.
And action. She looks relaxed, but it's a tough call. And under such pressure, can Dad cut it? Coming soon to a table near you.
Bernard Matthews, sponsors of the Christmas dinner.
This just in.
Get this 37-inch HD ready LCD TV for an amazing $499.99. Hurry while stocks last.
Mum, why doesn't this rice go snap, crackle and pop?
Maybe Kellogg's haven't made them into little Rice Krispies yet.
And how do you know which one's which?
That's easy. Just add milk.
And if you listen carefully, there's snap.
No, I think that one's snap.
No, that one's crackle.
Mom, that one's pop.
The simple goodness of Rice Krispies.
Trivial Pursuit to make it even more fun on your television. Trivial Pursuit DVD editions. Challenge yourself on sports. Test your knowledge of movie clips. Remember classics. Ooh, and some gossip. Work out picture puzzles and answer hundreds more questions. Two more ways to enjoy Trivial Pursuit now on DVD.
The big B&Q sale just got bigger. There's a further 20% off all bathroom sale prices when you spend over £150. Starts 10 a.m. Boxing Day.
David Jason stars in Terry Pratchett's Hogfather. Continues tomorrow at 1, exclusive to Sky One and Sky One HD.
Feel the full force on Sky Movies with Panasonic.
The complete Star Wars saga.
Hey, Wonder Wonder.
All six movies back to back this New Year's Day.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
For the first time in high definition.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
The Star Wars saga, back-to-back New Year's Day from 6 a.m, Sky Movies 9 and HD.
Put a spark into New Year.
Jarhead, noun, slang for Marine.
We're producers, aren't we?
Johnny Depp!
You can't walk no line.
Elizabeth Town! Yes!
You know where my daughter is?
She was never on board.
I know we're broke back, Melanie.
Woo-wee!
Stay turned on. New year, new movies. Sky Movies.
Tonight, four children find themselves in a magical land.
We have come to see Aslan.
The spectacular spellbinding Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. Another chance to catch our Christmas Day premiere at 8. Which is also when we find Renee Zellweger shuttling between the fridge and bed. Bridget Jones on the edge of reason.
You have absolutely no messages.
Comedy at 8. At 9, fantasy football. It's a dream come true for a young Mexican from LA as he finds himself trying out for Newcastle. David Beckham and Alan Shearer are in there as well in our movie Goal. Then swinging back into action, it's that sword-wielding daredevil in a mask, Antonio Banderas, with Catherine Zeta-Jones.
When I said that we were never meant to be together, I meant it.
Finally, we agree on something.
Fighting for truth, justice, and the Mexican way, The Legend of Zorro at 10 in our Christmas lineup tonight on Sky Movies.
Sky has rated the following film as PG. Parental guidance is advised.
This New Year's Day, a legend comes to life.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the eighth wonder of the world.
King Kong, New Year's Day at 7 and then every 15 minutes via multi-start on Sky Movies and HD.
Hey, Manny, Diego, bad mammal jammal.
They made it through the big freeze.
Boo. Ah!
But can these Sub-Zero heroes...
The entire valley's been a flood.
...survive the Great Meltdown?
We gotta go, now!
Retract the claws, please.
A cool new adventure.
Retreat!
Ice Age, The Meltdown. Special advanced screening today on Sky Box Office, channel 755.
The NFI sale starts Boxing Day with free fridge drawers, every cabinet half price, plus an extra 20% off. MFI, quality built in.
Ireland, an ancient land steeped in thousands of years of history. First discovered by Alfredo de Manzo.
Just this morning.
The Dingle Peninsula was discovered on horseback by dentist Malcolm Evans. And it was in this very restaurant in Belfast that French lawyer Sylvie Ployer discovered Guinness. Discover your very own Ireland at discoverireland.com.
There are simpler ways to exfoliate your skin. Witch exfoliating face wash with natural witch hazel leaves your skin soft and smooth. It's not magic. It's witchcraft.
The new Remington Protect and Shine straightener with fabric cushion plates. Now up to a third off.
Get fit in the comfort of your own home with the fitness range from JJB Sports. This Gold's Gym bike is now half price at $79.99. These Adidas training shorts are $17.99 and the Adidas tank top is $11.99. These New Balance trainers are now $29.99. That's half price. And the Gold's Gym cross trainer has £20 off at $99.99. The JJB fitness range, available in-store or online at jjbsports.com.
Here comes the sun, it's for everyone. I feel the sky is on my mind.
This fantastic Casablanca bedstead gives you a real touch of luxury. But without a luxurious price tag, Homebase, make a house a home. Up to 1,500 tracks. One will get you making that call you should have a long time ago. Nokia, music gets you talking.
Sweetheart, I'm in love.
Togetherness. Keep it going with unlimited home broadband from Orange.
Brace for turbulence. I hope you understand the severity of the situation.
Brand new Battlestar Galactica, Tuesday, January the 9th on Sky One and Sky One HD.
Whatever this thing is, it cannot get back through the Ark. If it breathes, kill it.
Doom, Saturday at 8 and 9 on Sky Movies and HD. The complete Star Wars saga, from beginning to end, for the first time in high definition. All New Year's Day, Sky Movies 9 and HD.
Tonight, four children find themselves in a magical land.
We have come to see Aslan.
The spectacular spellbinding Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. Another chance to catch our Christmas Day premiere at 8. Which is also when we find Renee Zellweger shuttling between the fridge and bed. Bridget Jones on the edge of reason.
You have absolutely no messages.
Comedy at 8. At 9, fantasy football. It's a dream come true for a young Mexican from LA as he finds himself trying out for Newcastle. David Beckham and Alan Shearer are in there as well in our movie Goal. Then swinging back into action, it's that sword-wielding daredevil in a mask, Antonio Banderas, with Catherine Zeta-Jones.
When I said that we were never meant to be together, I meant it.
Finally, we agree on something.
Fighting for truth, justice, and the Mexican way, The Legend of Zorro at 10 in our Christmas lineup tonight on Sky Movies.
You and I, Robert, we have observed history. We are in history now. We are in the middle of a war, one that's been going on forever, to protect a secret so powerful that if revealed, it would devastate the very foundations of mankind. Witness the biggest cover-up in human history.
The Da Vinci Code works on a lot of different levels, and I think it's one of the reasons that the story has had so much appeal, is that you can be fascinated by this story for a number of different reasons. But I think first and foremost, it's a murder mystery. It's a thriller, and as with most great mysteries, it starts with an unexplainable death. That's what draws, our main character, Professor Robert Langdon, into that mystery.
The chief of police would like your assistance.
I'm not sure how much help I'm going to be here.
Dear God.
Somebody was killed here in the Louvre. The curator was killed here. So I am in charge of the investigation. And in fact, before dying, he had an appointment with Tom Hanks' character. And so I'm very suspicious.
The Vitruvian Man. It's one of Leonardo da Vinci's most famous sketches.
And the star on his skin?
A pinnacle.
And its meaning?
The pinnacle is a pagan religious icon.
Devil worship.
No. The pinnacle before that. This is a symbol for Venus. Represents the female half of all things.
You are telling me that Sonia's last act on Earth was to draw a goddess symbol on his chest?
Langdon has this arcane knowledge that is very, very deep and very, very extensive, and is fascinated by it.
He meets a French police officer, and together they are ultimately going to be the ones who solve the mystery.
Professor Langdon, you are in grave danger.
This neveu is a French cryptographer.
He did this himself in his own blood?
Is it possible? And she's going to try to rescue the Professor Langdon, who is suspected for this murder. And they both are going to try to understand why this guy died and how and to escape the police.
This is a message. It might be some kind of anagram.
Can you break it?
Demons, omens, codes, monks. Da Vinci. By and large, everybody knows some aspect of their religious theology that the book deals with. And so that alone kind of makes everybody feel smart, almost, is that we're familiar with so many of the major players as they exist off screen. Then in the guise of Professor Langdon and Sophie, they get to go off on this great, great treasure hunt.
I'm into something here that I cannot understand.
You asked what would be worth killing for.
I play Audrey Tautou.
Et douloureux?
Yep, no. My name's Paul Bettany, and I play as Silas, the monk assassin. Silas's story is simple in that he starts off life being called a ghost by his father, kills his father, goes to prison, escapes from prison, saved by this man called Aringa Rosa, who calls him an angel. And he suddenly sees sort of meaning to everything he is in life and why he happens to be good at hurting people, and he becomes this sort of warrior.
You're saying all this is real?
Real enough to kill for.
There is something about the power of the physical scope when you're in the room all by yourself, or you're in the Louvre all by yourself. It's kind of like being in a football stadium all by yourself. Suddenly you think of, wow, this is a really big place,
and I have it all to myself. This is very cool and special. On top of that, you're surrounded by masterpiece upon masterpiece. I mean, just walking to the set, I must have passed a dozen pieces of art that I have recognized all my life. And the end result is you come up and here's a room with a bunch of C-stands and flags and the camera crane that's been broken down. And oh, turn around, there's the Mona Lisa. There she is looking out at I said, why can't craft service be in here? Can't we have the tea and the cookies right here as well? It would only complete the scenario.
Cryptex. The only way to access the information is to spell out the password with these.
Five dials, each with 26 letters. That's 12 million possibilities.
I've never met a girl who knew that much about a cryptex.
And action.
Tom Hanks is one of the really great international movie stars of the last 15, 20 years. And it's easy to forget that he really does love to create characters. You know, the guy that he played for me in Apollo 13 had nothing to do with the guy that he was in Splash. The character he played in Saving Private Ryan didn't have, you know, much to do with the guy from Road to Perdition or the young guy in Big. He went at Robert Langdon not as Tom Hanks, but as wanting to create Langdon from whole cloth.
These people existed at Harvard and Yale and place of Princeton. He's just as though they're physicists who talk about quantum mechanics. Langdon is this symbiologist who will go by and knows what three marks on a cave wall represent and what it meant then and how it was interpreted down through the centuries since.
The great fresco by Leonardo da Vinci. And my dear, if you would close your eyes.
Lee, save us the parlor tricks.
You asked for my help, I recall. Allow an old man his indulgences. Now, mademoiselle, where is Jesus sitting?
In the middle.
Good. He and his disciples are breaking bread. And what drink?
Wine. They drank wine.
Splendid. And one final question. How many wine glasses are there on the table?
One. The Holy Grail.
Open your eyes. No single cup. No chalice. Well, that's a bit strange, isn't it?
It's funny, when I read it, and of course I was as flummoxed as anybody was on the first pass. I couldn't figure out what the next clue was. I couldn't figure out, you know, the anagrams or what any of the symbols were. And then you go back and you read it again the second time, you say, how did I miss that? Well, of course, it had to be that easy.
It's very efficient, it's very entertaining. As soon as you start to read the first pages, you can't stop because you just want to know why and what happened and what does that mean. And in that way, it was it's a very clever story.
The adaptation really sort of evolved, even my approach to it.
Let's shoot another one in this, Bill, if we can.
In the beginning, I sort of thought, well, it's a great jumping off place, but we shouldn't be afraid to take creative liberties. After all, we're making a movie. And we kept appreciating more and more the book and the way it was laid out. And we also realized that, you know, millions and millions of readers were finding the story incredibly effective. So, you know, we didn't want to tamper with that too much either.
Cut, very nice, print.
Okay. And more and more, it became, let's try to get as much of the book onto screen as we possibly can in, you know, 2 hours plus.
You're not gonna make it!
You must explode the truth onto the world. Mankind can finally be set free. No!
Saturday at 8 and 9 on Sky Movies and HD.
Here we go. An exhibition.
Just listen to the room.
How about that?
Hello, hello.
To join in, press the red button now or go to Sky Active.
Night at the Museum is a crazy, madcap adventure which mixes thrills and spills with plenty of laughs.
This is the kid who wants to be the new night guard.
He looks like a weirdie.
I'll give you a little tour. This is the diorama room.
I remember these little guys.
On the left there is your Attila the Hun. And this is the Hall of African Mammals.
Guy's cute.
He's quite a little ball of fun, aren't you, Dexter?
The movie Night at the Museum is about Ben Stiller's character, who's kind of a good-hearted dreamer kind of guy who keeps waiting for his moment of greatness to land.
He's just a guy who's sort of had a lot of dreams and schemes and plans and sort of like grand ideas for what he wants to do, but not a lot of follow-through. And he's gotten to a point in his life, an age in his life, where he's sort of having to face reality, and he has to sort of swallow his pride and take a job that's really probably, like, for him, you know, it's the antithesis of what he would want to be doing.
Finally, to earn his son's pride, he gets what he assumes is going to be the most mundane, boring job in the world, as the night guard at a museum of natural history. And he finds out that, in fact, the job is anything but boring.
Joining Ben Stiller on this seasonal ride is regular cohort Owen Wilson as a mini cowboy contending with a size complex and a similarly diminutive rival in the form of Steve Coogan.
Step aside, Giganto!
Hey, Teeny, how does that sound?
It hurts my feelings.
Gigantor makes me feel like some sort of freak.
I just call you Larry.
Don't be a kiss ass.
I thought it was funny that Steve's doing kind of very kind of English, because I think Americans think of, you know, Romans as English.
Yeah, we have grown up that way.
Prepare the catapults.
The only time we ever saw a Roman who didn't have that accent was Tony Curtis.
My name is Antonitis. I'm a singer of songs.
Robin Williams also pops up in full-on comedy mode.
Ah, Teddy Roosevelt.
Yes.
He was our fourth president, right? 26th.
There's always been a character larger than life. A man who, a brilliant, brave man who came at the right time in American history. A brilliant Republican. Not a word you hear a lot right now. And I get to play a wax figure of him, which means I get to be almost like a presidential impersonator, which is kind of what we have now.
And rounding off the cast is Ricky Gervais, making a rare cinematic appearance as the museum's oddball curator.
This is a museum.
Can I have those keys?
I cannot tolerate this type of chaos.
I was offered films after the first episode of The Office went out, but of course, people jump ship way too quickly. They feel they're... they feel flattered. They go, oh, it's a film. Yeah, it's a rubbish film.
Do you know what museum means? It doesn't mean, ooh, Daddy, it's a big Tyrannosaurus thing. Can I touch his leg? No!
So this time, I was still very wary. You know, Ben sent me an email, said, oh, do you want to return the favour, because he was an extras. And, well, yeah, I'll look at the script. And the script was, luckily, great.
Dr. McPhee, the museum director.
Seems like a fun guy.
Control your young, please. Can we...
Well, I wasn't really setting out to do a family film. I wasn't, like, on my agenda. It just, I got the script, and they told me the idea, and I was immediately excited by it.
Revolve! Revolve!
I thought, if I was 12 years old, I would really be into this movie, just when I read the script, you know? And it seemed like it would be really fun to do.
Good Lord, Lawrence, why are you slapping a monkey?
This guy has been pushing me, and I'm sick of it.
You don't hire these thoroughbreds and then keep them penned in. You want them to go find stuff. And so we just flouted the rules of visual effects filmmaking in favor of the rules of comedy filmmaking, which is you stay loose and you go find it and you let it happen.
Thoroughbred.
Thoroughbred. That's how I see you, like a thoroughbred.
Mm. I'm just thinking of bread. bread.
You just channeled Homer. That was great. You just channeled Homer Simpson.
Hi. I'm the new guy.
Oh. Come to work with me today.
You won't be disappointed.
This is so not worth $11.50 an hour.
sponsor the Sunday Family Film.
You married a corpse bride with a hole in her side. Your true love forgotten. In her place, something rotten. With the voices of Johnny Depp.
I would never marry you.
Helena Bonham Carter.
I thought this was all going so well.
This is going to be good.
The Sunday Family Movie, Tim Burton's Corpse Bride. New Year's Eve at 4 on Sky Movies 1.
The Home Base sale from Boxing Day, there's an extra 10% off all kitchens and bathrooms, making this Napoli kitchen just £270. And this Saint-Tropez bathroom, just £261. But it must end 28th of December. Home Base, make a house a home.
They say that all good things must come to an end, but my colour's different.
It's Garnier 100% colour. Pure colour, vitamin enriched, with unique colour hold technology to keep colour looking fresh week after week. Resistant to water, resistant to sunlight.
My colour stays looking as fresh and shiny as the first day.
Garnier 100% colour, from soft to striking in 20 shades.
Take care.
Garnier.
We get a lot of people complain about speed bumps. They are a problem.
My job. To make things easier for the family.
You get people cutting you up, you get people sounding the horns.
Well, embalming is mostly formaldehyde.
But formaldehyde can cause cancer.
We follow precautions of gloves, aprons, everything for safety.
Would you wear a mask?
Oh, yes, I do wear masks.
Would you wear it in the pub?
No.
Do you know there's formaldehyde in cigarette smoke?
No. Really?
The PCs and laptops are $199.
Wow!
The PC World Sale starts 9 a.m. Boxing Day with amazing two-day specials.
Chris Gardner.
I need the rent.
That's all the money that I have.
Took a chance.
There was no salary. It was a way to another place.
Anyone else would give up.
Go to the hospital! We gotta go to work!
But he isn't just anyone.
First in your class?
Yes, sir.
How many in the class?
12. It was a small town.
Will Smith, The Pursuit of Happiness.
The Arctic ice is shrinking at a record pace. Electricity used by lighting is one of the biggest sources of CO2 emissions. New Philips energy-efficient lighting now uses less electricity than ever before, helping reduce CO2 emissions. Simplicity is a light bulb that can help change the world.
Do you know what would make Christmas even better?
A bit of spice.
Not that sort of spice.
Cinnamon. Try it with ice and sugar on your mince pies. Spice up your party food with a chili and cranberry dip.
Gingerbread. That's great on homemade trifle.
Or mull your own wine with a clementine and some cloves. Sainsbury's have got hundreds of ways to spice up Christmas. Happy Christmas from everyone at Sainsbury's.
Is something coming between you and the man you want to be? The new Remington Diamond Range, now up to half price off.
It is horrendous. It should be in the bin.
I'll rip a hole in their chest, plow out half, and eat it for lunch.
12 designers fight tooth and claw to conquer the catwalk.
I find your outfit quite ghastly.
Just stop being rude to people.
Oh.
Kelly Osbourne.
What a pack
Dragon.
Presents the new series of Project Catwalk, Monday, January 8th, Sky One.
This New Year's Day, a legend comes to life.
What in God's name was that?
Ladies and gentlemen, the eighth wonder of the world.
A special New Year's Day multi-star event, winner of 3 Oscars. Naomi Watts.
Beautiful.
Jack Black. King Kong. New Year's Day at 7, and then every 15 minutes via multi-start on Sky Movies and HD.
Put a spark into your new year.
Jarhead, now, slang for Marine.
We're producers, aren't we?
Okie dokie.
Johnny
Depp! You can't walk no line.
Elizabeth Town! Yes!
Do you know where my daughter is?
She was never on board.
Shoot that toad now!
Let the game begin.
What I care about is telling Emily Rose's story.
We will try to behave like a civilized family.
Your family.
I know where Brokeback Mountain is.
Woo-hey!
Stay turned on. New year, new movies, Sky Movies.
Tomorrow night, a men's shoe factory in Northampton gets a new lease of life with a new product, Kinky Boots, Great British Comedy at 8:10. At 9, Will Smith is the love guru whose love life is a shambles, Hitch. Then at 10, Dance Fever. Our season continues with Kevin Bacon in a small town that's cramping his style, Footloose, in a great Boxing Day lineup tomorrow on Sky Movies. But now, ex-husbands, beware the next meeting of the First Wives Club.
Sky has rated the following film as PG. Parental guidance is advised.